Hello, my name is Evangelia Saka and I'm the product manager for field software and controllers in machine control division. Listening to our customer needs, we released new functionalities with Leica iCON Sight version 8.2. Such functionalities is a standalone milling application, job creation on ConX and syncs to iCON, code improvements and PPP handling in iCON Sight.
With Leica iCON version 8.2, the differential milling solution is no longer an add-on functionality to cut and fill and roading applications, as we introduce a standalone differential milling application. In addition to all the existing functionality, new features have been added to support the user workflow. Such features are the support of the installation of the positioning sensor outside the drum extend, the ability to turn off the milling view and the visualization of existing and as-built surfaces in cross-section view. Additionally, now it is possible to automatically log points and the theoretical values, which can be documented in the relevant report. With this new Leica iCON Sight software update, we bring more improvements to the code handling. Making the description visible in the code group preview screen and creation screen makes the preparation of the code list easier. By adding the possibility to search for a code based on the description, we speed up the task execution on the field. All customers with the Leica iCON Sight and the Scan and Advanced Surfaces license can now create a surface from a point cloud data set in the Volumes application. The feature provides options to either adjust the density of the surface points or filter out surface points by defining the ground surface angle. In both options, the user can further customize the surface and adapt the triangulation density by changing the grid size. As soon as a point cloud is selected, the surface points will be shown as a preview on the map, and any changes made from the toolbar will adapt the preview of the point cloud surface accordingly. Once the preferred method of surface creation is selected, it is possible to deselect points, to select other elements, and to apply boundaries and break lines to the surface. As the cloud connectivity becomes more and more part of every workflow in construction, in Leica iCON version 8.2, we invested in improvements related to Leica ConX. A new workflow has been introduced allowing the creation of jobs on a ConX project on the server. Now it is possible to create jobs and assign files to allow the user to complete the task. That setup project with predefined jobs can be imported into the Leica iCON field software. Once it is imported, it gets linked with the iCON project. iCON tags are introduced in the software to identify local or imported projects, jobs, and files from ConX. We also simplify the workflow by automatically moving the unit to the new project when the user switches to it. This way, we save some time as we reduce the manual interaction. The HxGN SmartNet PPP solution provides GNSS corrections in areas without network coverage or a base station. With Leica iCON Sight version 8.2, we introduce the new HxGN SmartNet PPP profile to better control the usage of the PPP solution. Knowing that to maintain accuracy, the used reference frame needs to be updated periodically. This functionality has now been incorporated into the coordinate system application, enabling the creation of custom adjustments that align received HxGN SmartNet coordinates with the project. The process involves utilizing the precise point positioning PPP method over an RTK fixed point to establish the adjustment parameters. focusing on simplifying workflows, it is now possible to switch between different applications directly from the map screen without the need to exit the home menu. This makes the user experience smoother and with fewer steps. The info panel is also an area where massive information is available, depending on the application. Now we group the different elements to be more organized and give proper group names. This provides easier access to the user and smoother navigation on the page configuration.